go. I got a little clue. I just dropped the idle. The leads on the amp gauge are reversed. So I've shut it off. It'll probably go to charge. Watch this.
I turn the lights on.
There you go. Turn the lights on. It goes to charge. Yep. The leads are reversed. Nice. So the gauge is working, but the fellow that put this tractor together originally, or before us, reversed the leads. Fine. Okay. I can fix that.